Let it go.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let it go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
I feel like you're right on.
Yeah, boys.
Yo, yo.
Yeah, boys.
The kid just ran through my frame.
Which one?
All of them.
Oh, I see it.
I was gonna say, I thought there was. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, I'm making s'mores.
No, not on Stroop waffles. That's a huge.
I want to try a Stroop waffle. I haven't had one all camp.
Okay, I thought you were gonna make s'more, and that's
I am
a huge
the
place.
Man.
That box is worth 170 rupees.
So much butter.
Byron, you're Lewis, dumb dumb.
Yeah, man, I knew it. These kids are marshmallow vultures, man. They can smell it. They're like, I know there's still marshmallows here. I'm not leaving. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, we used to call him Byron.
Oh, no.
No, he's Lewis.
Yes.
Yes, he's
Lewis. Yo, so Byron, come out of. What?
What's your phone number? What's your
phone? Right.
I'm sort of surprised.
No, that's the movie Coming to America, the sequel to the
original.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's so good.
I actually haven't seen that.
Oh, that's man, it. Come on!
He has butter all over him.
I'm kind of used to it, boy. You don't have any metro.
Butter. Gang, gang.
And it was really good for my hair.
That's exactly what
my hip was sore.
Butter, gang, gang.
Oh wow! There's a lot! There's a lot! Isaac, why?
The boat ride back is gonna smell.
You still got
it. Smell like fried chicken. Getting sun fried. Not baked, not burnt. Yeah.
Maybe we put butter on it.
He's still.
Still lots burnt.
The butter that's caked on your face.
There's still butts on your back.
Watch,
abs and thighs.
Abs and thighs.
Shake it, shake it, punch. Shake it, shake it, punch. That's it.
Oh, my thighs exist.
Can you crop it, Isaac?
He's like just literally lifting and separating each one of his butts.
I mean, we're cute. Why in the world?
I'm cooking.
I told you, bro.
Exactly.
It's not cooking, you're
so
rendering.
It's not going, it's staying retarded.
Look at what it's doing.
I don't like how our legs are so.
Is it? You're going to send all these photos to me, right, Miss Carrie?
They're going to go to the group, yeah? We'll see.
Okay, please don't get it so much on my shorts. That's all our requests. Daddy, chill.
Not your buttery.
But.
You have a picture of water, bro?
I want some butter, bro.
No, you don't get butter.
Give me butter.
Model. I'm not getting butter.
I just won't be able to fight him.
I'll just slip away. Daniel,
we're gonna hire you to be a Thanksgiving platter. Like, we're gonna butter you up like this and serve food on
your body.
I'm just
gonna have an apple in my mouth.
Be a turkey.
And we're not gonna eat you. Oh. We're gonna eat off you.
Ew.
Oof. That's what started the whole butter rubbing. Was you saw him rubbing lemons on himself?
Yeah, right.
But that was inspired. This is all inspired by Mimo right now. No, butter Crisco. That's what's
not
called.
A good enough reason.
What's on my back?
You said it.
Oh, you said it.
Said that's a penetrable object.
Oh yeah. Oh, you're right.
That's my photos of butts.
This is like movie type stuff, I'm telling you.
I don't know which like hurts more. The one being stabbed?
The fish looks better.
My fish.
You know,
that's not the big one. That's the second bigger one.
No, that is the big one.
That's the big one.
Yeah.
Are you with me? I want to dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by some blue light. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me?
Flute fish now.
I could slide through a pipe out here.
Been there, done that.
Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar strawberries on a summer evening.